She lit her last cigarette. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Hey, how you been? It's been a minute. I've been praying for you. A lot of shit that's on my chest, I wanna say it to you. Beautiful woman with incredible taste. Baby daddy's gone, I heard he caught a federal case. It was fast life living, winded up in prison. Next thing you know, she's trying to raise three children. The next day, she's on back page. Didn't know the shame came as fast as the cash came. It's all a part of the game, moving the fast lane. Now she's taking Lord Taz, blaming it on back pain. Now she's sitting out an old motel, another story that we know so well.
She lit her last cigarette while she's trying to figure out how to live with regret. Oh yeah, but she don't get a check, so she feels there's nothing left and she's just sitting stressed. Light up a cigarette.
Hey honey, how you doing? Are you still doing bad? Are you still with that dude that likes to beat your ass? Last time I seen you, I saw the hidden bruises. I tried to talk about it, but you came up with excuses. You feel trapped, don't you? It's like you can't escape. It's like you trying to find a way that you can get away. I understand, hold on, mama, and be strong. God's the only person you can really lean on. Like you stuck in a rut and you can't get out, but the world's on your shoulders and you can't flip out. I'm sorry it took so long for us to have a conversation, but I'm glad I caught you contemplating.
She lit